past one of these murdering sons and bitches. One down. Let's do this.
Right there. Oh shit.
Tristan, we are slowly getting there. We are slowly. Oh shit. He lost his spot over. Stay at home if you want to.
done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? Murdering sons of bitches. Hmm. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
Get back my gun. One second, guys.
Mean to shoot that? I was trying to pump it. Oh no. Already running into sweaties on 2K20, bro. That's funny. Did it say he was a 97, right?
Alright, sorry about keeping it paused. Me and my girlfriend are discussing some things whenever we get our house. Thank you.
Yeah, here it is.
Ooh, I think I just saw a machete.
Okay.
I sure did. Oh.
Yo.
I kinda like the machete though. Unless I get something new. Like a new recipe mod for a bat.
Looks like they marked it up good.
Yes. Good. Welcome to the party, pal. Ambush camp hunters. Focus.
What's this? How to craft it? Yeah. Yes. This will come in handy. I'm just gonna grab some shot eye.
That dude only has Hall of Fame range. Hold on, no, that's good. No, the dude you just went up and the dude that you went up against has all his weapons. He has Hall of Fame Difficult, Hall of Fame Green, Hall of Fame Octane, Hall of Fame Green.
Okay, let's go.
Oh wait, it is right here. Excuse me. How much gas I have. 76. Yep, I'm going back up there to get the gas. second. Got more messages.
Damn, why is it pulling me in so far? Whenever I play pass, like shit.
Alright. Drop that. Get on the bike. Let me see what else is around. Tracking area. Got me good.
White. Catch!
He's gonna be a paint piece. He's gonna be a finishing defender. How are the strictly defend? If I can get like a 30 defensive badge, dude, and like 20 finishing badges, that would be nice. But I also want finishing. You want finishing because you people miss layups.
Yeah, I think I might have to come back to that one later. I'm not gonna fucking waste all my time trying to get that shit. Been cool if it was a metal bat, but I know it's not.
come back later and finish burning out these nests.
I thought I already burnt them. What other nests are there? Zombies.
Going on, huh?
Yes. No!
Keeping the world safe. One dead freak at a time.
Yep.
Be back.
Think we're gonna run out?
That's all I got.
Here for your bike?
Just having a look.
See ya.
Yeah.
Later.
Wait, what?
Big man time. Why did I make a shooter?
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
Kid go. vicious cycle. Yeah, why not? Vicious Cycle Master. Press R2 to perform melee attack, then hold L2 and tap R2 to perform a ranged attack. That sounds very useful.
Need anything?
Okay.
What?
Sure do. I'm still not at the other levels yet.
Thanks. What else can I do for you? Need anything else?
Yep.
Here. Good as new. Good piece. Should help out in the shit.
It should.
Find me if you need anything else.
Sure thing.
I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Can I help you?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Get the lead out. Wanna eat?
Everyone has
to work.
Now.
Hey, what do you need?
I didn't do anything.
Hey, what's up?
All right. I've had enough.
Hold on, I'll get the
gun.
Alright. Deke, you there? I crafted you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Awesome.
Oh, booze, man. Yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. If she was here, probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, you'll find her. Tuck her out.
Oh, God damn it, swarmers. Come on.
That's it.
more bounties.
My bike.
This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? I mean, might be here somewhere, right? Jesus, looks like the swarm tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Yep, I hear something up here.
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
No! No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No! No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here. To help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, God damn it. Go on.
So close.
Thank you.
Not this crap again.
Hey, just taking a look.
Yeah? I'm gonna look around. Need anything?
Okay.
You need something?
You can get 16, 6, and 30. Pure red pie chart.
Good piece. Should help out in a shit. Come by if you still need something. Thanks, Deacon.
Yep.
Can I help you?
Hey, man.
Just having a look.
There you go. Okay.
Fast travel. Oh shit.
Tucker, Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way... She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out.
Getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taken the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down.
Open the gate. Been around before.
I seen everything you've done for the camp.
A lot of folks alive to see you.
Manny?
That'd be up to you, because I think I could do that. Potentially, I might be able to run a center like this for a small center.
crap.
Another guy at the same height might be alright.
Should have more stuff later.
But I also don't know how much the pin is working.
No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
See you, Deke.
See you around. Sick.
Damon, how's it going?
You can imagine, right? I mean, I was teaching letters to a bunch of snot-nosed first graders. I use the word teaching very loosely here.
When do you get contact bunks? Is contact bunks at 86 again this year?
Rest of our drugs. Okay.
No. What is regular contact bunks? What is your driving contact? So
I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit, Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. Come on, Rhodes, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way.
Let's go.
Rhodes,
ass.
Get in the way!
Woo! I got you, son of a bitch!
Whew.
Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
No.
Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki.
Bounty hunters. If you're a murderer or worse, and someone pays me to take you out, you're already dead. I just don't want to know it. And just don't know it.
I think the pure red is the best. I don't know if I want to go see.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates
and
have Alki
send him. Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man. Come
He's
on,
alive.
Please.
Did he have my drugs?
Deke, please, we rode together, remember?
Okay,
you and me, we were friends!
St. John out.
Please!
Hey, who's man?
I don't want to die!
Sorry.
Don't leave me out here!
Crazy
Come
question.
On, untie me!
Any idea where I can
damn you! God damn you!
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop in Bell Lamp Crater. Maybe Marion Forbes.
Yeah, okay. Thanks.